Whenever life gets me down, I've found there's one thing that I can do. It's not really a cure, but it helps, that's for sure. And I hope that it also helps you.
Just be
grateful that whatever life's great journey has in store, no matter how uphill life seems to be, there's always someone else who is much worse off than you are, and there are times when this provides a sense of glee. If you're feeling like life's hand has dealt a rotten set of cards, then put this simple method to the test. Take a look at those around you and be grateful that you're you, for you wouldn't want to be poor Kanye West. When your girlfriend asks you, do you think my bum looks big in this? At least you will be able to say no. And a shopping trip will be a little easier to endure, as your wife won't have her lady bits on show. So compared to Kanye West, your lot in life is not so bad. How he laughed when he said he was a designer. And unlike him, I think that it's pretty safe to say that half the world has not seen pics of your vagina. When you're walking down the street, just think how Kim and Kanye feel for the paparazzi daily they confront. And the passers-by all laugh and shout, there goes that massive ass and that bloke who never fails to look at...